Are you an Exchange server admin? Or an Exchange user? And are you looking for an Exchange recovery utility? Now, easily recover your dismounted Exchange server mailboxes and import into live Exchange server. Using SysTools Exchange recovery utility. Now, let's discuss about its working process and features. Tool comes with a simple and well-arranged software interface. For adding input data file, a navigation bar is placed below the menu bar. Click on Add File. Select File, or Search File. In Search File option, tool provide two options for searching EDB file. Search all drive. User can search EDB file from entire drive. Search select the drive. In this option, user can search EDB file from selected drive. Next, click search button to search the EDB files. Now select EDB file from the search result. Or, user can manually browse EDB file and STM file using select file option. Also, here you can choose advanced scan mode to repair files and recover deleted items. Then click on add button. Now tool preview maintain folder hierarchy. Now select folder for email preview. Now click on export button for exporting mailboxes or folders. From the export option window, first, choose export format. PST is the default format. MSG, EML, Live Exchange, PDF, HTML are the other options. Let's move with Live Exchange option. First of all, you need to assign application impersonation role to Exchange Administrator at Permissions section. Now, select the mailbox mapping method. Enter destination mailbox is the default option. You can also provide mapped CSV file by using destination mailbox from CSV option and choose CSV file using browse button. Then select Exchange version. If you are using Exchange 2007 or above, then tool provide advanced settings. Here, choose Exchange version, add admin credentials and IP address. Then, click on Save button. Now, select mailbox folders. Then click on Next button. Here, map the selected mailbox to Exchange mailbox. Enter mailbox name. Now tool shows strike-through lines or underlines. If it is strike-through line, it means that entered mailbox name is invalid. Or, if it is underline, it means that entered mailbox is valid. Now click on export button. The tool show exporting process and in the end it generate a status report. You can save it as a comma-separated file. Click on success count for source and saved mailbox details. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.